Alright, we're done with the prep work. It's time to start designing a tape off for this. And what I did was I put those spacer lines on there because there's actually a style line that drops down a little bit, and I wanted to get rid of that. I wanted to make it just a straight line across there. I'll show you when I get over there. First I'm gonna use some 3M fine line tape, 218 fine line. There's a little bit of a part number on there. It is 1/8 of an inch. So here we go.
Just start right here at the transom behind the motor wheel. Spot where my split will be. I'll take it along here. Get around the corner. See if I can make it around this corner without it drooping. I want it to still look like a straight line. Okay. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Yeah, the style line comes along right here and actually droops down. And then around here and back up. But I don't like that. So I'm going to basically eliminate it. You'll still see it on the boat, but the gel will go right past it. So let me go on it farther. Sometimes I pull a little off. A lot of times it's tape 1 foot, pull 6 inches back.
We gotta move you over where I am now. Okay.
Sometimes you take up all of it. Now really, if you're paying attention, I'm actually adjusting the line with this line and just pushing down on it back here. I'm actually controlling where it goes with this hand.
got the nose. This is gonna be fun. I got one need a little tape for that up here. Here's the fun part. Because the line disappears. So we're going to create a... It's a little crooked, but it doesn't matter. It just gives me an idea of where my fine line is. Let's take you around the other side for a second.